This is your fate. Zildora waits.
We bring this water.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
This is only the beginning!
Preliminaries are over, it's time for the main event! A gory feast to celebrate your demise!
You made it this far. Not bad for a weak Gondorian pig. I'm afraid it's all for nothing, though, because now I'm going to kill you.
You're
a machine!
Tutorial, we must push through!
I've been waiting for the day I get to face you again. Thinking of it with every scrape of the sharpening stone.
Tiger Brightwalker!
Caught something!
That threw blood!
Are you not?
You better run away!
Your army fights well! For orcs?
They get the job done. In their own way.
What do you think would happen? We have two pairs of eyes. I'm in two minds.
Got it.
What are you doing?
That hurt.
Push on.
Watch this!
No time to find us!
It's weak for magic! Two bad time!
Your time has come, Talion. All that you have wrought has led you here. We are bound together in this brotherhood. This is the fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
I died and he brought me back.
You serve the bright master.
Back to this.
Hold on, Brian.
Ended, Elf Lord. It is done.
Mordor is ours!
Look out for his
all is done. All is said. It is time.
You fight for the Bright Lord!
as I'd hear that!
You did not start this war, but it falls on you to finish it.
Your army fights well! For orcs!
They get the job done, in their own way.
Is ours! the Lord of the Ring.
You will serve me for all eternity.
You are mine.
I cannot allow this. Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure Mordor is restored to light, not darkness.
Trade one Dark Lord for another. This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. For you are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Are not in vain. This is the only way.
Thank you.
future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight, and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion. Open your eyes.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
Must have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Did you hear that?
Joy.
Of darkness yet, and I am not your brother.
Yeah.
this new world is gone, you will join the Nine. He will deliver you. Then I banish you. Nina Smorgel is mine!
Serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Thank you.
is the wrath of Galadriel!
Sauron and Celebrimbor became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.
Thank you.
The War of Shadows.